current Bill Neef inspection for Allstate, Bass at 1200 Sanger Street in Philadelphia. All right. Transitions right there, go back a little game, from PVC to cast iron at approximately 8 feet out, so it's got to be over here. Go get the, put the snot on, and you got the winner hole here?
The one?
Get the wand. All right, the transition from the PVC to the cast iron is where the issue is. You can see toilet paper has accumulated on the piece of PVC or piece of cast iron that shifted off of the PVC. We're going to go down a little more. Go ahead. All right, that's where you can see it shifted on the cast iron. You can see toilet paper accumulates there. We're going to go ahead and skip out the rest of the cast iron. All right, we're running the sink, and it's the powder room down in the basement. It's on a T. Bring it back a little more. All right, you can see that's all good there. So it's in the powder room where they made the connection with the cast iron. That's got to be opened up again and redone right from there. All right. We're going to continue down. Did you run hot water? Did you run hot water or did you run cold? transition 5 foot outside the house from cast iron to terracotta. Cast iron looks good from the transition from PVC to outside the house. We're going to hit the terracotta now. It's picking up a rain leader outside of the house on the left side of the, well, if you're looking at the house, it's picking up on the right side of the house. Go ahead. Rain leader. Got a little separation where the terracotta meets the cast iron right at the trap. Pull back. Looks like a penny or something in there. All right, nothing really big here. It's flowing good. We're going to pull back. Everything looks good on the terracotta. This section's a little iffy, but I think we found where the salt blockage was. We'll pull it back and shoot it again. you can see where the terracotta ties into this piece of cast iron that goes into the trap. There's a little issue there, but I don't really think it's anything to be concerned about. Looks like a piece of cast iron has been telescoped up into the terracotta. All right, that's where the situation is, where the saltback blockage is right there, which is right in the powder room. All right, we're done.